New at 10, pedal power. Milwaukee pedal tavern owners hope that rings true with state lawmakers.
There is a new push to win support for a bill that would help get business back on track. Keller Russell joins us live from the 3rd Ward with more. Keller.
Shannon and Charles, the Pedal Tavern is still operating as a pub crawl or a ride between bars here in the 3rd Ward, but its owners hope that a new online petition will help state lawmakers get on board with their original plan.
We'll start at the Irish Pub, and we'll go down to the Wicked Hop.
Abby Lanoy couldn't turn down this pedal-powered pub crawl for her 21st birthday, even though she can't drink on board the mobile tavern.
That would be awesome if that was allowed, but it didn't really compromise, but I wanted to do it.
But not everyone feels the same. Milwaukee Pedal Tavern co-owner Derek Collins tells me business dropped after the city cracked down on a state law prohibiting open alcohol containers in the street.
Yeah, sometimes it takes about 15, 20 to 25 minutes to get from bar A to bar B, and if people are able to have a beverage on board just like they would if they were in a limousine, that's the whole idea behind it.
Collins has since won the attention of State Representative Jeff Stone. He's introduced a bill that would tweak the language of the law and give each city authority to approve or ban pedal taverns. Now Collins hopes the online petition at change.org will help the bill pass. More than 600 people have signed it in just 16 days.
There really is no magic number, but the more people who sign it, the better it's going to look at the state level.
Collins and his business partner will send the electronic petitions to the governor, state legislature, and city of Milwaukee. They hope the signatures and comments show the strong support they have. Just this week, they met with an assembly committee to lay out their plan for peddlers.
But we do not want hard alcohol. It's going to be beer only. And then we're going to cap it off at about 3 beers per person.
Now, if the bill does pass the state Senate and Assembly, pedal taverns will still face hurdles at a city level. Reporting live in the 3rd Ward, Keller Russell, today's TMJ4.